PR is copy paste. Do you know that in many environments we encounter many trash? The waste, which includes among other things, plastic, bottles of leaves, etc. Still we find people around us often discard trash in fine. It continuously may cause damage to the environment, ecosystems, environmental pollution, and most deadly fish in the river, tide, and flooding will offline us later. We should not dwell saying the bad phenomenon that is often done by the people around us. Let us together keep our environment clean, especially the cleanup of a river, like a reservoir, as it is for the sake of keeping our life long term later. Prevention first to maintain the clean lines pool, river, and reservoir is by means together work to clean the trash. But is it efficient? By way of a river or lake clean up together mainly can impact riser's accident more. For example, victims of drowning and the range of cleaning their carpet is not comprehensive, not to mention take a long time. When we together see gross garbage, as well as the ineffective cleaning mainly, we end up are attempting collect the idea of the problems that have arisen. Spring into life, it is an idea that is called the copy paste, a ship takers automatic garbage in the watering pool. The system performance of the copy paste is cleaning up the trash via the root pattern set point has already been made on layer through software points. Then automatically ship will move following the pattern. In terms of performance, bots are also divided into two parts. Can automatically as described a layer. Can also go through the manual using the remote control. In addition, we have explained the system of performance of our project. We will also explain the pattern of business development of this project through 9 building blocks, are often called with business model canvas. And this is the business model of our canvas. First, value proposition. Value proposition is automatic ship take a trash in the river.
Second, customer segment. Example, fishing pond, government tourism office, and owner for earthen dam.
Third, customer relationship. We can communicate through Facebook, Instagram, Line, BBM, and YouTube for key activity. Ship building, assembly, manufacture of sensors aboard. 5. Channel, web, email, e-commerce. 6. Key research, programmer, mechanical ship builders, designer design, business development. 7. Key partner, material providers in ship building and the sensor unit. 8. Revenue stream, product sale, servicing for the product ships, sales of spare part product. 9. Cost structure, the cost of spare parts and shipbuilding as well as sensor promotion costs. And this is our team.